What's going on, everybody? Deathmeal here, and today we're going to be farming one of the first bosses in the game, Flame Knuckle. This boss drops the legendary rocket launcher, Nukem.
Be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess?
When the cutscene is over, kill his mech and run back and save the game. Now let's run back and kill him. Since this is a one-time encounter, you'll have to dashboard the game. As you can see in the top right corner, it says defeat Flame Knuckle. What this means is that we don't have to go through the Flame Knuckle cutscene anymore. This will save you a lot of time farming them. Alright guys, I hope this video helped out. Be sure to check my channel for more pre-sequel videos. I'll see you guys next time.
What's wrong with this universe?